So I'm out here. I've got my balaclava hood on. That gives me, I've got it all wet. So I'm going to go out there and wear my gloves. You know, they're really not attacking me, and I'm tempted not to wear my gloves, which is what I'm going to do, because it makes holding the camera difficult, but I have wimpy in case I need to put them on. So I've added some chicken, and they're really going at the chicken. The other thing is I've noticed is there's another entrance. So let's see if I can go up there without getting stung on my hand. Nest. The idea is I want to get some scaffolding. Try to figure out how I'm going to do that. Maybe I can pound the logs. I'd like to put a thing for the cameraman to climb up on, but it looks like he's going to have to wear a suit. You can see they're eating. Chicken's added. I gotta get my gloves off. This is too nerve-wracking. They're flying in right in this direction over my shoulder. There they go. Straight up in the sky. Out through the opening. They're going right out the opening. Rather mellow with me here. Now there's another entrance over here. I don't know.